Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to show you how I created this beautiful strawberry mani. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. So let's get started. So I am going to paint my nails using a base coat from El Corazon. Before you paint your nails, make sure that your base coat is completely dry. My base color for this mani is Blossom from Picture Polish. I love the formula of Picture Polish and the application. You can see it's really smooth and the finish is just outstanding. I have applied two coats for an opaque look. The design that I used is from Nicole Diaries LD004 stamping plate that I got from AliExpress. I must say these plates are really good and also they are really cheap. This plate costs only 108 rupees and the shipping is absolutely free. I'm gonna put all the links in the description box down below. Please check out. The stamping polish that I always use is Mundo Diona's, and I'm gonna fill the strawberries using Picture Polishes Remember, and the leaves I'm using Glitch from Picture Polishes, and I'm using a couple of transparent stampers. Once the decals are ready, let it dry for a while. Now my decal is almost ready, so I'm gonna use a cuticle defender before I stamp those designs. Now the latex is completely dried and let's do the stamping. This is my favorite part, and you have to be a little careful because you are doing a reverse stamping. I have cleaned up my cuticle and I'm gonna apply a top coat to seal my design. This top coat is from Sally Hansen and this is really nice. And that's it, the strawberry nails are ready. If you want, you can add a bit of cuticle oil to moisturize your cuticles. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more such videos. Thank you.